my transport, tiptoe my 175-pound tortoise. Should we go for a ride?
I always cut some roses and grass to pack in the car, just in case he gets super naughty. I open the gate, and then once he sees that's open, he runs out and we have to heave him into our dog crate. My mom and I lift him into the car, we almost need three people, and then I throw some roses in as a little treat. Once he's safely in, we close the door and then he watches out the window. Love you, T.